So bad the delay's horrible. It's probably turned off a bit, right? A bit. Oh, there's someone behind me. Feels laggy, so let me try something. What are you doing? Here, what are you trying to do? Trying to figure out who it is? One message, yeah. It's a bot. It's a bot. One message. Let me check something. Maybe it's the... Let me turn this down. 480 would be too low, right?
What are you doing?
Users in chat.
Well, way to ban them.
Yeah, these are bots. Yeah. They're not even in chat anymore, it's just a bot. We're gonna try to drop some. You know what? We're gonna be Luke Notable and drop Salty Springs 100 times. Rest of the night, Salty Springs. See how this goes. Maybe, you know what? Maybe it is the... I'm starting to think it could be... Let me turn this down to 480 and see how this looks. I think it's gonna look... Nice. Wow. Wish I would have gotten the ammo, man. I could just try to dip. Okay, something. Oh my gosh! Oh, how? How did I just put that? Oh my gosh. So low though. I could try to rift out of here and probably get him. I have to try to go to that house. That place. Let's go. Alright. Sorry for the low quality on stream over here. Drop that. there. Yeah, I didn't really abandon the challenge. I did land salty, just on the bit of outskirts, and I'm gonna rush back. How about that? I'll make that up. Make that up, yes. Yeah, but I hope you guys, whoever's hearing this, hope you guys have had a great day. Pretty tired, but you know, just kind of wanted to try streaming again, because it was fun, whatever I did. It's just I didn't have great Wi-Fi at the time. It's kind of one of those things where, couldn't really do much. And yes, I do play Xbox. Y'all are wondering, whoever's watching this, after, before, whatever, you know. This will be on YouTube also, so I will be uploading this to YouTube. So whoever watches after, cool. This will be like for past live streams. I might try streaming again because for how much I've been playing, I do need to kind of stream. And let's open this wire here. Still got a bit on it. Bro, who the heck is rifting, man? This guy coming for supply? Frick. I'm gonna rift out of here as soon as I can. I have to pop these minis. What is that guy doing? What is going on? Guy just killed himself, like... All I went to do was get a simple supply, you know? All I did. I didn't do anything wrong, just got a simple supply. This is how it happens. I actually take the submachine over that. I know there's a rift. Yep. I mean, if I can. Alright, here we go. Alright, perfect. 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 Set on loot, and we're going. That was a bit crazy. To be fair, I kind of did choke the fight almost. To be completely honest with you guys. Up again with the Vic Roy. Sorry if I'm super not enthusiastic currently. It's kind of maybe for you guys it's late, not too late. For me it's like 3 right now, so it's super duper fun. Oh wait, crap, supply's like right there. It's a bit high, but are guys dropping on it? Oh, tons of guys in Dusty. Makes sense. We're not even gonna worry about fighting, to be completely honest here. Try not to fight too much. See though. And that rock got broke. Let's see what we got. Rock? I mean, I'll take it. Honestly, you know, what I'll say about the OG map is I've been playing, and you know, I didn't like Zero Build at first, I never have. Never been a fan on it. It's not bad as I've been playing it. It's not horrible. It's just not my preferred game mode, you know what I mean? It's kind of one of the pillows, sorry for bothering you with the offer. Bro. Everyone, you're in, turn it off, customize it. Go to stream, rise, are you? No. You know, I don't see the point in user promotion because it almost seems like to me that you're not getting your viewers authentic if you get with my drift. Whoever's hearing this, I just don't agree with that thing. I don't agree with you using some sort of way to get better views. You know, get them authentic. Don't try to be cool by buying stuff. Holy crap, that was a minigun. TTV. Same as me. Say sorry, brother. Bother me. We'll talk Russian on the channel. Yeah. I don't bother. I don't really care about Russian views or anything. Swords like that. I don't agree with it at all. I don't really care to have my channel, you know, really. I really don't care. I don't. But yeah, whoever's watching on YouTube and watching this past live stream, hope you guys enjoy it, seriously. Just kinda do this for fun, and like I said, the reason why I had to stop was because of Wi-Fi reasons, and you know, and also school. I'm having a lot of school right now as it is, so it's been kinda stressful. I got exams coming up and all that, so, but I'm hoping whoever's watching this, I'm hoping I could stream more, definitely. And also this whole season's pretty cool, so. But yeah, whoever joined, thank you for joining. I'm just gonna play some Fortnite solos here. I might switch to ranked in a bit, I don't know. Even Zero Build's been pretty fun lately. I don't know. I play both. I sound weird, but I do play both. I did say I was in Drop Salty this whole time, so let's Drop Salty. Or at least on the outskirts of Salty. I think I got a good drop on hill here, honestly. Hopefully there's a chest up here. I'm pretty sure there's 100% spawn rate of this chest. Never not a spawn rate of this chest. So, we got a good drop here. Not dropping directly in, it's not smart. I mean, if you really want to, you can, but I mean, it's definitely difficult. It's like the first day that place was dead. I've been dropping more retail than anything. That's been my drop mostly. I don't really care to drop salty much, but it's not bad. Look at that, someone spamming already. Let's see. I might have to rush that, to be honest. I don't have great loot right now, so save that rift and just have to rush in. I Yikes. It's looking at me now. Ooh, cracked him. Dang, good luck that. Ooh, there's someone over there. Gotta get in here now. Gosh, I'm probably gonna pick that up. No. Not bad. Already kill off rip, so happy with that. So thank you for joining the stream, whoever joined. Oh, I don't know if I should switch to no build in a bit, just for the fun of it. See how it goes. And I just, honestly, I should probably rush somebody, but I can do a shield, unfortunately. It's kind of the issue right now. I feel like there's a lot of shield on the map, but not as much as there should be. I mean, like, some games I'll get goaded. Like, everything. I'll get everything I needed. But then some games, too, I just don't get anything. I don't know why, I just don't get it. We're honestly gonna go ahead and fly out of here. Let's see, can we third party this? Anyway? No? Alright. Screw it. Send it. Got him. Not bad, guys. Not bad. Good rush, good rush. I just need to get out of here now, to be honest. Not a good spot. Quick play, okay? Okay, we're gonna skid out of here. Skedaddle. I should probably rank, though, to be honest. Because, I mean, it's just a smarter idea. It'll get me better in fights. It's just a... anything? No. Alright. Yeah, I don't know. I think the more you play in solos, the better you get, to be completely honest here. I mean, it's just simple. I mean, you may not see it right away, but the better, I mean, you're starting to predict people's movements more and all that. And I honestly think, like, learning's great, but I think the whenever you do something like play or like experience it, you get the best teaching. I don't know what I'm rambling on about, but you know, anyway, that's kind of my word of wisdom, I guess, for the day. Yep, that's my word of wisdom. That's all I'm gonna say. I hope you guys are enjoying the stream so far. It's kind of chilling. The rift. Man, I need a grab, honestly. I need a grab for which I can't find one at all, though. Ooh, is there a build fight up there? I don't know. Also, there's a glitch where if you look under the map, it's kind of, it's like, you have your thing tilted a bit. It's kind of weird. What was that? I'm trying to make sure I'm not getting haunted at all. There's like no rotation right now. I have nothing on rotation. This guy doesn't have any grapplers or anything. Kind of unfortunate. Yeah, I tried to say, just kind of looking at my tags. Yeah, I try to stay family friendly, you know. Kind of answering my own question, but you know, just to let you guys know, I stay family friendly. I don't tolerate. I'm not like AK-30 crazy level, but I do stay family friendly. Just kind of chill and all that, you know. I try not to be too toxic. I mean, try not to be. I don't try to hurt anyone. I try to be a fair sport, you know, all that. I don't try much to be a jerk. I guess what I'm trying to say. I don't know. Whoa, look at this fight here. Hello. Oh. Try to get to Polar Peak. I think we're going to have to take that as a plan. Anyone else just hear that? Ah, there's a second big pie, I can pick that up, but I'd rather hold the side check, to be honest. Anyone even, like, drop up here anymore? It's looted. I don't know if people dropped up here at all, though. Really hoping I'm not breathing too heavy in the mic. I'm like really tired, so I don't know if it's me. I don't know. I think it's just overthinking, guys, to be completely honest here. Probably fine. I just got some more minis. I'm gonna pick back up the infantry. The infantry is great for tags. Same with the AK. The AK and the infantry, I just pick up. I don't know. The regular AR kind of stinks. Infantry and AK definitely rule, as in of tags and everything like that. So, like I said, just ran one again. Alright. I feel like I've been camping, but okay, here's the problem with this map too. Like, so I remember watching Cypher PK stream back in the day, okay? The problem with this map is can I even hear myself? Okay, yeah, just make sure. Oh yeah, the problem with this map is the fact that, you know, let's say I think it was around season 7. Weird. I was watching CypherPK's like gameplay, and you know, like over half, like about here. Zip line. I remember right, it was like I said, season 7 or 8, and like over half the lobby, like 12 players remaining at like second circle, or like 20 players remaining at second circle. You know. It was kind of crazy in my opinion. I don't know why, but I think it's like because of the fact that the map, you can hear stuff from so far away. Chapter 3 might have been my favorite map as of wise. Like, I get this is OG, yeah, great. I mean, it's like awesome, but Chapter 3 wise, if we're talking about the best map for zero build and build and just overall looking. You know what I mean? It was definitely Chapter 3, how they just did everything. It was the best looking map, and it was probably honestly my favorite. I mean, you had the great looking Tilted, you had Shifty was in a great spot. I mean, you had some great POIs. Chapter 2 was mid, Chapter 4 sucked. I didn't care for that. It was great looking, don't get me wrong, but I think Chapter 4 was kind of mid. I didn't care for it. It was okay. Chapter 1 and Chapter 3 are probably my favorite maps by far. The only thing I liked about Chapter 2 was the beginning. So the beginning 4 seasons. Chapter 3 was, I mean, I think it kind of trumps those beginning 4 seasons of Chapter 2 in my opinion. I think Chapter 3 had a really good beginning first two seasons. Where's that rift? Yeah, see what I mean? I can't see the rift, but it's, you know, it's kind of crazy how the fact that I can hear it from even not seeing it. It's kind of crazy to me. We're going to kind of find the plane to get a bit, to be honest. Is that gliding above me? No, below me. Where's he at? Yep, he's getting shot at. I need to get down. Oh my thunder pump, hello. That was insane. That was a thunder pump. I feel bad. I just did that to him. Alright, as I was saying. I don't know if I want to fly in this again. We'll just try it though. See how it goes. Is it good? Okay, we're good. We're good. Yeah, as I was saying though, Chapter 3 by far was the best map as of wise. Like, I don't really care for the looks of any map. Just not my thing. Honestly, Fortnite needs to really be focusing on what's playable, what's the most fun. I think they need to stop focusing so much on whether it's the most beautiful looking map. It's kind of getting stupid. Like, I get some people are maybe on there for the best looking, but at the same time it's more of a not great thing too. Is that rift near me? I don't know. Ooh, that thing's probably dead. There's loot down there. Agents. How far is zoned? Yeah, alright, I'm gonna rip. I don't think there's much up here, so I'm gonna just go ahead and keep gliding, and hopefully I can get a grappler here. Anything? This chest, I mean, hey. I get I can probably mantle up there, but alright, we'll just take that. I feel like I have OG loot right now. This is totally how loot would have been. Not the, oh, all gold loot. Alright, I'm gonna keep bumping pump though, just in case. Let's see what's up with this crack. Oh wait, is this the crack shot house? Oh my gosh. I've been looking for this all chapter and see if they would even have it, and they do. Oh my gosh. Maybe I should try to drop here next match. I forgot this was even a thing, dude. Oh my, it's OG, too. Oh, this is sick. I forgot this was even a base on this map. What? Oh, this is awesome, man. I'm glad they brought this back. It's so cool to see it in the middle of the forest, too. There you go. What is this guy even doing? Like, is he even flying this? No way. Oh wait, that thing's gonna get me down there. feel like such a bot. Say I feel like such a bod doing this, but you know, whatever. Screw it. Oh, this guy got hit. Wow, this guy is really annoying. Unbelievable. I'd say so. Oh my gosh, I feel like such a pot right now. Oh, it's a fish stick, bro. A fish stick, bro. Alright, I'm not gonna rush this guy. I'm gonna just launch that out and get out. That is a smart play by me. I'm not trying to fight that. These guys are in zone. So, okay. No way, he just fell his death, as I say. I see him right there. Hey, buddy. Where is he, bro? Is he grappling up the side? Okay. Oh, I feel like a bot right now. I ran, dude, that kid that was spamming that was so annoying. I've hardly no brick though, the issue. They all go down the hill. No way that kid's still in zone, right? Yeah, because I'm the only one out here. Ah, yeah, he's in zone. Yep. That kid's gotta come up, whoever's camping down there. Man, what a bot I am for going like this. Honestly, just trying not to get beamed right now. There's a fish stick, bro. Is he in these trees? The way he's just... Hold on, what's... Dude. 2 DPS? It should be like 5. No way. He's just camping in the zone for this long, bro. Ah, there's the other kid. Don't know what you're trying there. What? No way, I just choked it. That bad. The kids are fighting right now, to be honest. Wait, hold on. That build's barely connected. Oh my, of course, he hits me through the wall. Nice. Love the double team, bro. That's a 6-0. Yep. Wow, this guy is... I have no mats. Dead dude, no! That was a really bad game by me. I should have rushed that kid, but whatever. It's all good. 3-7. Wow, bro, it is late. I don't know if I even want to get off here or not. Oh, we've been streaming 38 minutes. Hi. Alright. I'm gonna try one solo here. One solo ranked. If I don't do good, and I'm gonna get off here, I'm pretty tired. Dude, I got so close to the dab, I was choking so hard though. I have like no confidence in my fight, I'm gonna win a match. I think that's the problem. Like, I'll play super good in Zone Wars. Because I have full confidence. But then as soon as I play in like a solo match, I'm like... No. My bad, bro. I just breathed into the mic pretty hard. My bad. Oh, dude, it's getting about to be 4 a.m. I do not like staying up late. I gotta fix my sleep schedule before I start school in like 2 days again. I do online, but still, it's like one of those things. Gotta fix my sleep schedule. Oh, I'm gonna start studying. Yeah. There's a lot on Twitch that's changed recently. All right. Last game. Yeah, we're gonna go with team. Going tilted. I'm gonna try it. I'm so tired, bro. Beyond belief right now. I'm running on fumes. So let's see if we can get a win out of tilted, or at least a couple of kills. How about this? If we do, if I don't do good here, I'm streaming one more, because it's kind of unfair. Like, Tilted is one of those places where it's always going to be busy, no matter where you drop. They've got a... They're dropping way below. This is going to be a sweaty guy, I'm telling you. My AR, what? He's so low. No. Oh my gosh. skill issue. It's just a skill issue, you know? Your rank will up. Okay. Just a skill issue on my end. Dang, you would think Fortnite would be fourth in the top chart, or like first right now. But like just chatting League of Legends is above that. It's like, okay. I'm pretty sure just chatting's hot, but I'm just like weird. Yeah, IRL streams are just weird. You know, never look at Twitch. So much lust, man. It's just disgusting at this point. Say my views right now. I just don't think it's right to look at. I don't get why women post themselves on the internet and want views for it. Like, it's just disgusting. It's wrong in my, like, I don't know. It's, I guess, like, I mean, I know people are gonna disagree with me on it, but like, I think it's wrong that people post themselves on the internet like that just to get clicks and views. Like, I guess it's for money, but at that time, at the same time, it's kind of like, you wonder why you get so many creepers. You wonder why you get so many stalkers that are guys. Putting that out there, you wonder why, and they get mad at the fact that they're getting stalked, you know? Odd to me, but I feel bad for this world. We're so lost and, you know, running around, not knowing what we're doing half the time. It's just bad. You fixing the door? Y'all can hear me right now, you know. Y'all ever come to the chat, just start asking me about this and stuff, you know. Y'all are even hearing this on YouTube. I don't care if y'all hate my views or not, you know. I believe Jesus is the way, the truth, and life. I don't know except I, through him. Wait, life. There's no one else to it, you know. Trust me, I've looked into, you know, claims about all the other religions. Okay. You know, it's not like I haven't. Before I came to Christ, did you get a fix? Oh. Sorry, guys. Anyway, you know, when you come to Christ, like I did, it changed my life. Like, everything is changed. I definitely think Christ do the same thing with yours. If you guys are going through hard times, whatever it may be. Oh, I feel bad.
Ooh.
That was insane. So around, you know, around 2021, I, you know, it's hidden gym, you know, I was getting fit. It wasn't like I was hiding from that. I was getting fit, kind of focusing on that. You know, one day I, you know, went to the gym. I started reading the Bible at that point, you know, just trying to figure it out. So I started reading the Bible and all that. I was doing that. I went to the gym one day and, you know, opened up one lock. It's the first thing it said, and I was struggling with pornography then, you know. Pornography, I believe, is the worst thing. Pornography destroys your confidence, destroys everything in your life. You don't look at women the right way. You always look at them lustfully. You don't look at them like they're an actual human. To be honest here, you don't. If you're gonna lie to me and say that you do, I'm sorry. Alright, whatever. I mean, you're just lying at that point. I don't. It's not right. To be honest. You look at women a completely different way. So anyway, I was, you know, went to the gym, opened up lock, and the first thing it says, I think it was 2 Timothy, said, run from anything that simulates youthful lust. I was like, wow, okay. First thing I was trying to get free of. And it's like God was trying to reveal to me what I need to break free of, what bondage I have in my life I'm still trying to break free. So it was one of those things where, he set me free from it. So anyway, I got that Bible verse, I told my friends about it, and they didn't believe me. You know, I don't hate them at all, no hate towards them. They just didn't believe me at the time, and, you know, most of them don't. Most of them are, I talked to them a while ago, you know, it's not like I cut them off fully, but, you know, I left the group. It's just something I didn't need to be in. You know, no hate towards them. I try to, you know, I spread the gospel. They don't want to hear it, so. Anyway. So, as I was doing that, I told them about it. They didn't believe me, so it's like, alright, whatever. So, I go on from there, and then we get into this huge argument later on. It was kind of a whole thing. So, I ended up leaving the group. I was just kind of done. So, after that, I started following Christ. You know, I was still having temptations out of the wall. Like, it was crazy. Every time I was getting closer and all this stuff, it was just temptation after temptation after temptation, you know. And it happened. And for a whole year, I struggled. Don't get me wrong. I struggled for a whole year. But then, after that year, I had a job during that time, but I ended up hurting my leg, so I was out for 6 months after the 2 months to start working. Yeah, unfortunate, right? So, as I was doing that, as I was about to come back to my job, so this was around after Christmas time, I was about to come back to my job, and what ended up happening, yeah, let's go. Oh my gosh. Crank, 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 crank. Let me try to finish the story at least. So, as I remember it, you know, I was struggling a ton, heavy ton, with pornography. It's not something to deal joke with, you know. You guys may say, oh, you know, it's part of our culture. Well, you know, it's not something to joke with, you know. So as I was breaking free of it, difficult. It's not easy. You know, I feel like everyone thinks that our life with Christ is the easiest thing in the world, but it's really not. It's, we're never meant to have a simple life. We're never meant to have a simple life as a Christ follower. It's never meant to be that way. Never an easy life. It's always difficult every day. You always have a battle to face. So, you know, I get back to my job for a week, and then I instantly get hit with COVID. I'm like, what the heck, bro? I just get back to my job, and now I have this. Awesome. So, like I said, I get back to my job, and, you know, after that week of COVID again, get back, you know, doing my work, and then I get told the fact that I have the wrong colored pants, I have this wrong, and all this stuff, even though I had the right color. But she was basically, yeah, I was like, okay, whatever. So, I was like, alright, you know, I've been here for a long time, but, you know, most of that time, I was just... And then I had, like, finals and stuff coming up for that year. So I was like, crap, what am I going to do? Do I quit? Do I leave? So I was like, you know, I was talking to my dad, and he just told me, you know, leave. What is that? Oh, that thing is so stupidly broken. Alright, you know what? We're going to play one more while I'm explaining this. So, as I was saying, you know, I ended up calling the job. I was like, hey, I'm done here. You know, it's one of those things where I'm thankful for the job, and then I got hung up on it. I was like, okay, cool. So, at that point, I was... Yeah, I wasn't in a depression or anything. But I started seeking God, truly, and, you know, eventually got free. I finally got free from my pornography addiction. He set me free. He set the chains that I had on me. And, you know, my message to you guys is that, you know, God can set you guys free. God can set you free from whatever pornography, whatever lust, whatever thing you were suffering. Jesus can set you free. He can set you free from those chains. He can set you free from whatever you were struggling with. My encouragement is, if you guys are hearing this, if you're on YouTube, or, you know, if you guys are just watching a replay on Twitch, if you guys want to reach out, you guys can. Through the chat, of course, here. And then I think I have Twitter still. I don't know. I could get Twitter again. But you guys can reach out through there. My Twitter. I think I have it pinned under. If you guys are struggling with pornography, contact me. I'd be down to talk to you about it. If you guys really want to be free. You know, I believe Christ can set you free. Whether you're an atheist, whether you're an agnostic, whoever you are. Jesus can set you free from whatever addiction you were in, whatever thing you may be in.
He's the healer. He's the healer. He loves you all. He loves me. He loves everyone. You think God hates you? He doesn't. He doesn't hate you. I don't know where you got that concept, but God doesn't hate you. John 3:16 says it perfectly well. For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only begotten Son. For whoever shall believe in him will not perish, but will have everlasting life. See, the thing that God promises is the fact that he doesn't hate you. The reason he loves you is because he sent his Son into the world. He loved you that much. He didn't have to. He didn't have to. He did. He loved you that much. He doesn't hate you. He hates no one. Never has. There's a guy still up here. Probably that Lara Croft. Dude, this comment's insane. I remember this, bro. I think she jumped. She jumped off the freaking ledge. Yeah, no, like I said, just, you know, if y'all want some help, I can help. I'm always down to help. Y'all want set free from the chain of addiction, maybe I'm free to help you. It's never that I'm not. Oh my gosh. GG, bro, it's that. Oh my. Probably. It wasn't the best play in the world, but it was decent. It was decent. Need some props on that one. 20, nice. Take that. Any here. Oh, it's full shield too, practically. Rip. But yeah, you know, y'all are trying to get free. Happily con- I'm happy to talk to you guys about it. Happy to talk to you guys about Jesus. Just wanted to let you know, God loves you. Jesus loves you. No matter what, don't ever think he hates you. He doesn't. You know, this life is never meant to be the greatest thing in the world. We will have our ups and downs, and I understand that. I understand that fully. But you know, there's something I have to hope for, and that's my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, and you know, the thing I will have someday is everlasting life with him in heaven. And by no means I'm a perfect Christian, because I'm not. You know, I feel like the thing that people get wrong is the fact that every Christian's perfect, every Christian is completely just the most perfect person in the world. Because we're definitely not. Nowhere near perfect as it is. We were never meant to be perfect. I mean, the only way we would have had that is Adam and Eve didn't sin, but you know, that kind of fell on the screen. But you know, as it is, we're not perfect. We all fall. You don't have to be perfect. If you're hearing this as a person that's trying to come to Christ, you don't have to be perfect. You don't have to change yourself. Just come to Christ as you are. So, I mean, that's kind of my word of advice to you. Just don't have to. Don't have to. So. dinner. Someone in that box? There is. Where's he at? Is he in there still? Oh, he is. Holy crap, this season has been a bit fun. Let's see, 18? Really? Okay. Oh my gosh, what is that glitch? Alright, we are good. We are good. 20 people left in this huge zone. Yeah, it's kind of a bit ridiculous how... Is there people here? Yeah, there's someone there. I don't know if there's someone above, though. That's the problem. Ooh, he's low. Oh my gosh, how high do people crank? Oh, this is high, bro. It's ridiculous. That's a broken rift. So do they make him infinite now or something? There's someone near us, Salty, I know this. Boy, I'm gonna try. Getting rifted on? Oh wait, no, he jumped down here and this rift. Anything down here worth? No? This rift. Hey buddy? Hey, buddy. Go to this bill. Come on. What? Oh, he's gonna try to beat me from that hill. Oh my gosh. Oh. That's a risky play, but you know, it worked out. Took that fight a lot better than I would have taken a while ago, to be completely honest here. That was a... I should have been having the shotgun out, you know? But, it's all good. There's probably some... Yeah, Vexy SD, yeah, this guy. That guy's gotta be a sweat. Alright, we're gonna take this rift here and go. Okay, yeah, that's a guy with a bush. Yeah, he's going back to that loot, so if I can catch him off guard here. Oh, whoa! Buddy. Why was this guy just hiding here? Should we just stay up all night? I don't know, bro. Do I really want to stay up all night? Is the question. This guy just shock out. What a bruh. Nah, bro. Can't just. It's not fair. Wow, dude, this guy is weird. Oh my gosh! Nah. That was insane. Oh my gosh, what was that? I just dropped my shotgun. That was a weird fight. Someone else here. Hope not. Any heals? I think you hit up to the top of this fight. Oh my gosh. No idea where some of the sleep fell. I don't know if there's even whites or anything. Okay, no whites though, unfortunately. Oh wait, he's just a gold spaz. Gotta be careful with spike traps. Dude. There's no white heels anywhere. Are you serious right now? Just bandies, dude. That's all I need. need, to be honest. Just bandages, bro. Perfect. Let's go. Rift out too. Let's see where the next zone is. Let's go, bro. It's Clixie and so my party. I don't know if he's still in my party or not. Alright, yeah, we're gonna just rift out, to be honest. Okay. Air supply we could go for. Seems so far. Is that meteor still in zone? Kind of. Box around it actually. Dude, it's like 403. My gosh. Oh my. Wow, that's a lot of loot. There are guys fighting over here? Honestly, I'm gonna use Rift, yeah. Wait, so how far is that meteor out? Oh wow, that's pretty far out, yeah. Really not that bad. Basically in zone. This is the beginning loot. What's up, Clixie? You want to create a group host, or? I'll let you decide on that, or we can just run some duos. Whatever it is, I don't really care. I'm just tired right now. Decided to start streaming again just for the fun of it, so. Dude, where is everyone, man? Like, there's no one near me. Clixie here. Hello? Someone over there? Bro. Is there people camping? There's no way. Okay, just make sure. Alright, I gotta be blind or something, because there's no one near me.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna go into create a post if that's alright with you. Yeah, that's all good. Just can you do it right after this game? I'm like, there's only 4 people left besides me, so that's good. Alright, bet. Yeah, I just want to finish the solo game right now. Wait. Oh my gosh! Oh, he's beamed and dead within an instant. Can't even process it. Click see if you want to see what the stream looks like or whatever. You can. It's just my name, basically, as you would see it on Xbox. That's all it really is. So nothing really too special. Three people left. Let's see what happens. Oh my. Dude, where is everyone? There's no- Okay, there's somebody. Oh, dude. These guys are camping, bro. I'm not kidding. Half the people are camping. I'm about to create a 1v1 right now. Ooh, wow. Okay. I'm wrong. Yeah, I don't stream much either, to be honest. The reason why I kind of quit was because Wi-Fi issues, to be completely honest here. Oh my gosh, now I get rushed. Now I get rushed. Dude, what is that, man? Dude, everyone's a bush camper in solos. I had 4 bushes camping. That's a yikes. Alright, yeah, you go ahead and create a group post now. I'm out of my game. That's unfortunate. I died like that. Yeah, I don't know. Dude, Twitch is so weird. It's like, it's freaking, it's disgusting how some of the Twitch people on here get away with some creepy stuff. Like, it is so inappropriate. It's so gross. I don't know, man. It's just crazy how Twitch is. Alright, are we doing Tilted Zone Wars, or are we doing, what are we doing here? I honestly don't care. Here, I'll go ahead and create a post real quick. Tilted Zone Wars, join up. Probably a bunch of guys have been staying up all night, to be honest. There's no way there's kids up right now, right? Dang, Clixie left. Rip. Why'd he leave? I don't know if you can hear me. Hey, you good, bro? Oh. You good? Yeah, I don't know. It might have been Wi-Fi or something. I don't know. Probably something like that, to be honest. That's probably what happened. Alright, here we go. We got somebody at least interested here. Oh, man. What up, V1? You got a mic? What's up, bro? Yeah, I'm East. Are you West? Okay. Dude, I was not expecting a little kid to be, or a kid to be up this late. Oh, man. Dang, really? Dang, dude. Nice. Alright, I got somebody else here. And wow, now I'm starting to get people.
Dude, what the heck? Why are so many people joining now? Alright. What's up, Zella? What's up, HS? What's up, NS? There you go. These are invites. That's fine, yep. Alright, yeah, I got you. What's up, bro? All right. Really, the only rule is for this Tilted Zone Wars is the fact that if you're in the same building with people, off-spawn, sorry. You're in the same building with people off spawn, you just can't kill them. You have to wait till everyone gets out.
Stay low, make sure
yeah, bro.
Catch them bad, walk down, face them with the heater.
Yo, y'all wanna play Team Rumble, bro? I'm joking, I got tilted. How do you join? Alright, it's fine. Just, come on, man. Okay, bro, let's come down. Alright, let's see. I think I got a couple more, and then that's it. That's all we'll be doing. Dang, that's really sad for me. Alright, I think that's all we're gonna get. Alright, I'll just say the rule once we get in game. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna make an invite only. I don't know, I'm making an invite only now. Alright, yeah, we got enough. Bro. What's poppin', bro? Yeah. I did not think we would get this much. Yeah, I have no energy, bro. Oh my gosh. Dang, HO. Alright, yeah, hey, whoever just... Oh my gosh, not that, bro. Wait, who started the game, bro? Dang. Hey, the only rule is the fact that you...
Alright. The only rule is the fact that... Alright, hold on. Let me see what my group post said. Don't be toxic, only join if you answer. Hey, I said be chill in my group post, bro. You're not chill, bro. You are way too hyper, bro. Alright, hey, real quick. The only rule is... The only rule is the fact that you guys can't kill in the same building. So, like, if you guys... Like, so if you guys spawn in the same building, just let... Yeah, once you guys get all your loot and get out of the building, you guys can start killing each other. Dang, V1. Dang, V. I'm sorry, bro. Alright, hey, HO, also not gonna die. I'm sorry, bro. I know it's frustrating. Oh my dang, bro, Riz. Alright, bro, come on, dude. Let's go, bro. Yo, his name is Squids. Who is it? Oh, Zilla. All right. All right. Who do you guys want me to kick? I legit said be chill in the post, bro, come on. Like, I can't hear my game half the time, bro. Or hear anyone talk. I get interrupted. Oh, J.H. or something. Is that his name? Oh, wait. Who was it? How did he join back? Oh, he's friends with one of the guys in the party. Bro, no, man. I just said be chill in the past. Hey, buddy. Oh, how? Dang. H.O., how did that not do more, bro? I hit you for 77. Oh, my. Y'all, calm down, man. This is me. Oh, Riz, Riz, Riz. Hey, we can talk about this, right? Riz, that was a good beam. That was a good beam, bro. I'm not gonna lie. It's like... I feel like I'm watching a SpongeBob Patrick episode. Hey, who is this? Wait, was that you, bro? Was that you, bro? Oh. Dude, I swear, man, TikTok is so weird now. Alright, shut your mouth, please. Dude, I legit got third party. Hey, V1, GG, that was up. Hey, so is JH one though? HO, do you play more Zero Gold or do you play builds? Yeah. Fair enough. Hey, bro, you really didn't block out Storm. Hey, yo, who's rushing off Star, bro? Come on. Alright, yeah. Alright. Nice. Yo, are we teaming right now? Let's go, Anis. Well, I don't know if everyone's gonna go back to the lobby.
You're still laughing about it, bro. I can hear it. I removed both of them from the party. Unless if someone's a friend with them in the party, like both the kids that were friends, so I don't know. V. Bro, and his pump does a lot more, bro. That makes no sense. 29? Riz, yeah, bro, I agree. Your pumps are insane, I know. You get like 30, 29. Yeah, that's ridiculous. Dang. I know, dude. It's insane. And he hits you, like, right away for, like, max damage, practically. Oh. I should not play card game the night before I got on. Crap. Yeah. You guys know what Euchre is? That's, I got recently, dude. It's actually pretty good. I like it a lot. Wait, did you fall to your death? Dang, dude. Did it just not build? Is JGL even in? Yeah, he is. They're just not talking. Man, if I wasn't tired, I'd probably be playing, but I mean, most of these kids are just waking up right now, to be honest. Playing Fortnite. true. You know you make me wanna. Oh my gosh, not that dance. Riz, I'm not hating on it. It's just sounds sick. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, Riz, I hit nothing there. Hey Riz. Okay, I'm not peeking you, screw you. GGL, I don't wanna hear that, bro. Nah, I didn't do that, bro. I don't know what you're talking about, GGL. Oh dang. Oh my, B1. Oh my gosh, I tried it, bro. I don't get why that guy got so mad. I don't know. Just kind of hard and tilted, I guess. See you good. If I can, I'll wake up early in the morning. It's actually, it feels nice too. Oh, you don't like waking up earlier? Oh, hey, Riz. You wanna fight? Okay. Come here, Riz. Dude, no way I didn't have you boxed. I mean, there is a way, definitely, but you did escape that. Oh my. Wow, dude, I got it. Keep playing at the pace you are, man. You can possibly go pro. Here's your invite. Who's watching TikTok? Oh. Why do I feel like every kid now is on FaceTime while playing games? I can't be the only one. How's your phone okay? And you're fine with that?
How the? Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, I don't know how I did. I'm not even that low ping either. Wixie! Oh, come on. Dang it. I really wanna do that. Was a scuttle. GG. Yeah, Reese. I saw you just spray him, bro. Well, Riz, I'm probably gonna mess up. Yeah, I've just messed up another. Oh, would you die? We both died to gravity, bro. Oh. Let's go, Clixy. Dope. So who's even all here right now? Honestly, I love how everyone leaves and like, how many rounds have we played so far? Yeah.
everyone leaves like within the first 10 rounds. There's like never anyone making much to the 10th round. Hey, y'all still think Faceway is one of the goats on controller? And by the way, whoever's in my building, bro. Alright. Just trying to make sure I know who it was. He's actually, yeah, who didn't get their loot? Hey, Riz, calm down, bro. Don't have to Riz. Oh my gosh. I died to a tree. Are you joking?
Dude, the tree got me so bad.
Thief, what? Do you play on A? Or East? Do you play East? Oh. Yeah, actually might be Central. Because I can play Central at like set 60 to 70 ping. Honestly, Central's not that far from me. Hey, Riz. What is that? Oh my gosh. GG, Clixie. Oh, wait. Hey, calm down. Calm down. Thank you.
Hey, Riz, leave me alone, bro. Dang it. Yeah, phase way is still insane, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Phase way. He's streaming right now, bro. It's insane. He's been streaming for 10 hours. Which. Yeah, he's been live for 10 hours now. By ranked, yeah. Nah, dude, he's still insane. I'm not kidding when I say this, just insane how he plays still. What is that, man? I fell right in your boxers, I'm not gonna lie. That was really bad. Thank you. So, yeah, who's shooting in the same building, bro? I thought you were dead, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Oh my. Let's go, Quixie. Hey, calm down, bro. We're in the same building. I did get my loot. Bro, how are you hitting? What? Bro, I'm getting hit through my build. What is going on? Dang, bro.
Oh, looks like everyone's leaving. I don't know if I should do another or go to bed, honestly. It's 5:06 right now for me. I think I got one more in me. Oh my, I missed all my shots. Ooh, hey, Quixie, let's calm down real quick. Thank you. Oh, I pumped. No, I swear I pumped in that. Dang. Alright. Hey, GG, you guys. I'm gonna get off here. Yeah, bro. It's like 5:09 for me. Yeah. Tired. I'm gonna go to bed. Yeah, dang. Did you say you're lying for early, or did you just, like, accidentally wake up or something? Oh. Yeah, that's probably why. Yeah, I probably need to do that, honestly, tonight. Yeah. Hey, if you want, I'll ID you, then we can play at some point, so. Honestly, I say don't be toxic in the post, and then everyone gets super toxic and leaves or something. I don't know. It's stupid. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Alright, I had you. I'm gonna hop off here, though. Alright, bet. Peace out, bro. Have a good night. Or good morning, I should say. Alright, stream. Thank you for being here for my stream. First in, like, since April, I would say. Yeah. I hope you guys have a great day, guys. God bless. And Jesus loves you so much.